pulled and pulled, but he could not pull up the enormous turnip. An old woman came. "I want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the old man. "I will help you," said the old woman. The old man and the old woman pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A boy came. "We want to pull up the enormous turnip," said the old woman. "I will help you," said the boy. Then the old man and the old woman and the boy pulled and pulled, but they could not pull up the enormous turnip. A girl came. "We want to pull up that enormous turnip," said the boy. "I will help you," said the girl. The old man and the old woman and the boy and the girl pulled and pulled. UP came. UP means here, up. Came the enormous turnip. What is enormous? See, this is the enormous turnip. "We will help you to eat the enormous turnip," said the old woman and the boy and the girl. And they did some dish on with the enormous turnip. Finally, they got good enormous turnip. Some dishes. New words. Enormous. 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 Turnip. 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 Old man. OLDMAN. Old man. Old woman. OLDWOMAN. Old woman. Pulled. 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 So once again we will read the new words. Enormous, turnip, old man, old woman, and pulled. Okay students, read the lesson and read the new words. Thank you. We will see the book back exercise in the next class. Thank you, students.